How do you test a shock absorber? You think it's bad, but you want to be sure. Well, the best way is to use a shock dynamometer. This is mine. It's a 17 millimeter variety. You're gonna jam it in here beside the shock. Just give it a quick tug. Yep. I think she's bad.